Hello, on SQL Developer, we open one table like this. We choose the table name, like country table. Then we will see the table information here, the column, the data, the content, and other information. Then when we click on another table like debug, now we can see the information of department, but the country table disappear. Then we click on country, then the department table disappear again. So in this case, if you want to see the country table at the same time with department, you can click here to stick that table. Then when we click on another table like department, it will show two tables together. Then if we stick department here and then we click on another table, so by this way we can open multi-table at the same time on the SQL Developer.